All right, YouTube, steering stabilizer shock. Cherokee. This is what they're talking about. It got that death wobble. Right, so this bolt backed by this nut on the backside. Get that out. Got a castle nut here. You can loosen this, knock that out, and take the whole assembly off. Or, and by assembly, we're talking this piece. Or, nut backside, get that undone, pull the washer, and that'll just slide right out. Wiggle this out. Done. Take the new one. Place it in. Install is the reverse. Simple.